this election's not about conservatism now, is it? So what's it about? Damage control. I've been trying to think of the phrase, and that's the phrase, damage control. In other words, there's no question this election, when it's all said and done, will be damaging to the country. Hillary Clinton will do enormous damage to this country, should she win, and I think she's the favorite to win. I don't know. I don't know what's going to happen. I'm not Nostradamus. I don't know. But it's not looking great.
For more, sign up for LevinTV.